Here we have a 4.3 liter OMC Cobra engine, and I've disconnected the water exhaust to each side, and I've hooked up hoses. There's a valve stem so I can put air in it. There's a pressure gauge, and then just a plug right there. I drain the oil, or not the oil, but the water from the drain plugs right down there, and pressurized it to 10 psi an hour ago, and we're still holding at 10 psi. That tells you that there's no water leaks, no cracked block, no cracked heads, no bad head gaskets, good water pump, that sort of thing.